Today we dined inside a wine barrel. This is one of the most unique dining experiences we've ever had. Maison Champy is the oldest winery in Burgundy, founded in 1720, and we had a private lunch inside one of their historic wooden wine vats. Make sure you also tour the 15th century cellars and the winery itself. Their building was constructed by Gustav Eiffel, the same man who designed the Eiffel Tower. Of course, you'll taste their prestigious wines at a wine tasting and over lunch.